मॉर्निंग किड्स, साइरम। सो अवर टूडेज टॉपिक इज क्राफ्ट बॉक्स, वेरी सिंपल एंड ईजी क्राफ्ट बॉक्स वी आर गोइंग टू मेक। हियर वी स्टार्ट। सी, दिस इज अवर क्राफ्ट बॉक्स। सो दिस बॉक्स यू कैन कीप एनी स्मॉल थिंग्स, योर मटेरियल, इरेजर, शॉर्पनर, यू पिंस। सो लाइक दिस एनी थ्री कलर क्राफ्ट पेपर यू रिक्वायर, एनी थ्री कलर यू कैन टेक ऑफ योर चॉइस, एनी थ्री कलर क्राफ्ट पेपर और ओरिगेमी पेपर, वन स्केच पेन एंड फेविकॉल। स्केच पेन ऑल्सो यू कैन टेक एनी, मार्कर ऑल्सो यू कैन यूज। ओके, सो फर्स्ट आई एम टेकिंग वन पेपर। फोल्ड द पेपर इन हाफ इन ट्रायंगल शेप, फोल्ड इन ट्रायंगल शेप। देन लाइक दिस यू हैव टू फोल्ड, देन यू हैव टू फोल्ड वन ट्रायंगल फ्रॉम वन कॉर्नर टिल द डाउन पॉइंट। सी लाइक दिस ट्रायंगल यू हैव टू फोल्ड, सी लाइक दिस ट्रायंगल यू हैव टू फोल्ड टिल द बॉटम लाइन। अदर साइड ऑल्सो फोल्ड द ट्रायंगल, फ्रॉम अदर साइड ऑल्सो इन द सेम वे यू हैव टू फोल्ड। Like this, from both the side we have folded properly triangles. Now open, then the bottom point you have to fold half up. See, like this half up you have to fold this triangle. So like this it will look. Okay, so in the same way we have to fold other two papers. In the very same way we have to fold other two papers. First fold in half in triangle shape, then hold it straight and then fold one triangle from one side, then from other side also fold one triangle, then open and then fold bottom part in half like this. So in the same way again third paper also you will fold, again fold in half. So here you can use any three color of your choice, origami paper or craft paper you can use, even marble paper you can use. So see, in the very same way you have to fold like this. So now take all the papers, now you have to join all this paper with each other. See how I am joining. See, you can see this gap, put your finger, so you will get a gap. So you have to put one full triangle in that gap. See, one full triangle you have to put inside that gap. Again I am showing, one full triangle you have to put inside that gap. Like this it will look. Again I am showing, see the point put inside the gap and full triangle, one full triangle you have to put inside the gap. Again take another paper, now again red part, red portion you will put inside the green gap, green gap put the red triangle, full one triangle you will put. See like this, now join both the end, both the end join. Now here you will put yellow inside the red, yellow part inside the red, yellow full triangle inside the red. So like this box will form. Now bottom part you have to stick with fevicol, bottom part you have to stick with fevicol, stick very carefully, stick very carefully, otherwise it will get open. See, apply fevicol little little on all the papers, on all the papers. See like this and press it, hold it for some time like this. So see, like this our box, craft box is ready. Now you can decorate your box with using sketch pen. You can draw smiley faces on your box, on each box you can draw. See, I'm showing how I'm doing. So here I am making a smiley face, here I'm making a smiley face, two eyebrows, then oval shape eyes, then fill the eyes with black sketch pen. You can use your any color sketch pen. So like this, here I'm making different faces. So here I'm making the smiley face like this. So another side, I'm making another face, another expression face, another expression I'm showing here. So one eye is closed like this expression I'm showing here, and tongue is outside, very tasty, very tasty like this expression. And here I'm showing smiling, laughing, closing the eyes. So like this, different expressions of your choice also you can show, or even you can draw flowers or dot texture. You can make anything you can do to decorate your box. Even you can use decoration material also. So like this, our craft box is ready. Hope you enjoyed our today's craft.